point of view, the great thing is we kept the plant, the river is safe, and I also understand the WHO is administering an antitoxin in the villages, formulated from Dr. Rojas' samples.
Better late than never.
Absolutely. So, I trust your work on the Texas is going well?
Giordino's on the job, making sure everything gets where it's supposed to go.
Huh? All right!
Say, probably not true, but did I hear a rumor there's some American gold on board on the Texas?
Really?
It'd be nice if it were true. No, I can assure you there's no gold there belonging to the U.S.
Admiral, the administration was highly impressed with the way you expedited all the red tape down here. They'd like to fold Numa into...
No, thanks. I'll never work in government again.
That's exactly what they said you'd say. Look, they're offering full funding in exchange for the occasional side job for the good guys.
Who decides who the good guys are?
You only do the jobs you want.
I need a new yacht.
You got it.
And Rudy needs new computers.
No.
Done.
There's one more thing.
There's a question.
In the morning.
Remember that day in the desert? Car, dynamite, dreams chasers, and helicopters.
Yeah?
There's something I wanted to say to you that I never got a chance to.
What's that?
You do throw like a girl.
Hey!